All right, everyone. All right, Pyros. I got my launching pipe here. I got one of these Black Cat Zenith Specialties Skyjet rockets. The weird ones with the double sticks. That is so strange, man. It just doesn't seem right. It does not feel right. Launching a rocket. It has two sticks, but that's how they were made. The woman still hasn't gotten back to me to tell me if these are a fluke, if only one was ever made, you know, one package, or of all the ones that she has at the fireworks store has two sticks. But you can clearly see as you look down, it's actually part of, attached to the rocket motor. So we're going to do this demo. Ah, man, that's we'll be right back. All right, folks, it's about dark enough. Boy, man, this camera is really good in low light. It's actually darker than what this thing is showing. We're going to do the Zenith Black Cat Skyjet. And then we're going to do a screaming crackler rocket. After the Skyjet. So let's do this, baby. Let's see what happens. Double stick rocket, man. We'll see if two sticks are better than one. Okay, here we go. Double stick rocket. Skyjet Zenith Black Cat. Well, it went way about 125 feet up. So the two sticks work. It was a very straight flight path. And they're not a boom rocket. Okay, let's do the screaming crackler. Screaming crackler. A screaming dragon. Nice. Oh, those are loud. Nice screech.